coward.
Starting right in the cinematic.
You got that right.
Well, how long? And until he can ride, I mean.
You mean how long do you have to be here? Look, we have antibiotics, but...
Yeah, I might have seen. This might have been an other part of the video.
If Iron Mike lets you stay, your friend will have a chance.
Because I'm supposed to be pretty about to talk to the bull.
So what happened? How'd he burn his arm like that?
We ran into some rippers south of Belknap. Guess they didn't like his tattoos.
Yeah, I definitely
Jesus.
Did this part already.
I've heard about them doing shit like that to themselves, but not to people they're trying to recruit.
Boozer wasn't any goddamn recruit.
Guess Tucker should have made a deal with them like Iron Mike.
He doesn't get it. Carlos isn't going to honor any deal with Lost Lake, not for long anyway, and Mike, he just doesn't see it.
He sees more than you think. You've always had your good side, Dee. You've just been doing your best to kill it.
Damn horde.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
They about to have me talk to the bull. I mean, skipping through all this. Pretty sure this is all on my drone.
No.
On the last part. And if it's not on the last video, come on. Why you got me opening the doors?
You cannot believe a word he is going to say.
Because I'm about to talk to the bull. That's what's about to happen.
Not have enough.
Now watch.
Just bring them in, Schizo. Boozer needed help.
But he broke into the infirmary.
Let me find out about this guy, Iron Mike.
The tackle shop isn't exactly
after me
secure.
Or what's going on?
You were supposed to fix that weeks ago.
Ricky told me you stopped running for Tucker. Sent that little girl here instead.
I'm sorry I lied to you before about doing runs for Tucker.
How long you been drifting, you and Bill?
I don't know.
Bill?
Like I said, time gets lost.
Oh, that's a big fact, Deke.
If folks don't put down some roots, figure this shit out, grow some food, come next spring, won't be none of us left.
If you give Boozer what he needs, let us hole up here till he can ride. Like I said, I will do whatever you need. I want you to know that as soon as he's patched up, we're gonna put together some gear, we're gonna ride north.
North, huh?
There's a camp up there near Smith Rock. Boozer's never been there. Anyway, got a lot of ghosts down here, it's time to move on.
Fresh start, eh? Yeah, I can respect that.
Go on.
Leave me be. I got some thinking to do.
Sure, Mike. Yeah, whatever you say. Just have Ricky radio me if you need something.
All right, I thought this man was about to give me a mission to do. He's my brother. Damn. Someone that I used to know. Damn, she's not popping. Flavor stuff. We need all of that. Yes, man. Let's look at the map real quick. How big is this area?
Deacon,
hey, is everything okay? What's wrong?
Actually, that's not why I'm here.
Okay.
I don't know
came
why.
By to see if there's anything you need for the infirmary.
Actually, we're running low on everything. I mean, we could always Use more meds, sterile bandages, instruments. Here.
So this?
A Liston knife.
Yeah, it was used by doctors in the Civil War to perform operations in the field.
Operations?
Yeah, you know, when they didn't have any anesthesia or laudanum. I wrote down where you might be able to find one. It's the brochure for the visitor center at Sherman's
Camp. Yeah, the plate's crawling with all the freakers. I'll see what I can do.
Yeah, Deacon. Thank you.
Yeah, I don't got no trust now, so I gotta do shit like this. It's the only way.
I find a Liston knife. Head to Sherman's camp. Place is gonna be crawling.
Well, I wanted something to do. Ooh, thank you. I have 100. Quick save. Right by that book.
Just give me a sec. Here.
Yeah, I need that trust, man. Get there, man. Which I don't, but
hello? Is anyone on this channel?
O'Brien, is that you?
Yes! Yeah, it's O'Brien. You still have one of our radios. Good. Okay, look. I'm gonna try and help you. Find out about the
woman.
Sarah Whitaker. I put her on your chopper that night.
Yeah, I know. Okay, but first. Something for me.
Wait, what? Oh, really? You need something from me?
Look, there's a digital display on your radio. I'm going to send you a coded message. Coordinates. Meet me at that location.
O'Brien, what the hell is this all about?
Just meet me there. There will be Nero soldiers all around me like before. Don't let them see you. O'Brien out.
Ooh, things are getting litty.
This is Tucker. You out there?
Shit.
Tuck, yeah.
My line blinging.
I'm guessing you got another job for me. So, okay, I'll stop by. Deacon out.
My line is in hotline blinging right now. Before it, man. It's hella shit to do now. Ripped apart. Oh yeah, I think they got ran down by some rippers. They said that. Plus I need to do these checkpoints. Everything. seen this before. Neither.
Sherman's camp. Getting close.
I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone.
Oh my lord, you are kidding me, right? You are literally kidding.
No, oh, sniper.
Oh, never, yo.
I'll come back later and finish burning up.
Right? It is too many variables,
God,
yo.
God damn it, not now!
No! Some wolves, yo! What is going on? Fucking no. Come after me just now, yo.
Fresh meat.
Fucking everything.
Got it.
So got these fucking strapped on. The sniper. Oh, it's a wolf. Decided to run off.
It should work.
Oh,
feel there, huh?
Goddamn sniper.
Exactly.
This'll do.
Okay.
Right here.
Here it is.
Visitor's center. Gotta find a way inside.
Nothing like that!
God damn it.
There, never to turn back on me when there's more around.
Could make something out of this.
Yes. Oh, yes, yes, no problems. I don't know if that's gonna work on it. Bear it, man.
Okay, here we go. Where is it? God damn, it's gotta be close.
I got that bow back. Why glitching like that?
Ah!
should be.
I smell it. Gotta be getting close. There's another nest. Yeah, let's burn it up.
Thank you.
confused. Not letting me pick that pup up. Over here for too long. Body slide. To do. slide. Yeah.